Hi, my name is Andrew, and I'm here to show you how to use and customize one of our pre-designed templates directly in Gmail. If you have a little knowledge of HTML and CSS, you can easily edit our pre-designed templates. For example, you can change the initial color and the borders using the developer tool built into Google Chrome or Firefox browser. We will be using Google Chrome browser throughout this video. Visit the following link to access our templates. Assuming you already have the YAML add-on installed, you'll be forwarded to the templates page where you can click Use this template to launch a copy in Gmail. We'll use the Bilberry and Apple template. Click on Open in Gmail. Open the Developers tool by right-clicking from within the Compose area in the opened draft email, and then click Inspect. Depending on the size of your screen, we'd recommend docking it to the right-hand side. Click either the dock icon or the ellipsis icon, and then select the dock to the right icon. Click Elements if not already selected. To change the color of the heading or other aspects of the template, click the Inspect icon and then select the area from within the draft Gmail email template. In my example, I will change the color of the heading background from blue to red. You'll need to look out for the Style section, as this is where you can alter or enter your CSS codes to change the template. In our example, you'll notice the background color has a hex code. You can either enter your desired hex code or click on the color box to manually select a color and allow the Chrome Developer Tool to enter the correct color code. I can adjust the color and the transparency. As I make changes, it also changes my email template. I can do the exact same thing for the Read More button. You don't need to use the developer tool to change images. Simply remove the image and insert another image in its place. Not sure about the image size? Don't worry. Click the Inspect icon and hover over the image to get the exact size used. Let's have a look at the before and after. There's one other thing you can customize in this email template. It's the thin line before you sign off. This is called a border top color. You can click the color box to change the color. You can also adjust the thickness of the border. Double-click the 1 pixel and enter a higher number and check out the results. In this video, I showed you how to create your own YAML email templates in Gmail. This is just an overview of what you can do with the developer tool, but if you are more experienced in HTML and CSS, you can customize your template in a much more advanced way. Thanks for watching, and bye for now. Want to learn more about this feature? Click this card in the corner to visit our Help Center article. And check out our other videos for more amazing features in YAML.